we used to, like, every single day, yeah, every single day, like, if you had to play, whether it's filling up everything, we would just, like, glance to it and see who wrote what.
Oh, nice.
It's fun, yeah, we love to.
Remember to be quick through the doors.
Okay.
And watch your step for any butterflies on the ground. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Choke on it, leading to the predator's death. So yeah, now they weren't always spiky. Before that, they actually had their spikes. Wasps left to lay their eggs on them, so they were the perfect moving source of food for wasps. Wasp would lay the egg, egg would turn into larva, larva would eat from the caterpillar while it's still alive. It wouldn't die, but would be far too damaged to then turn into a butterfly. So time and time again, they evolved to be the spiky little guys we see today. So the spikes, as I said, played itself to the planet.